A Redditor shared this following video of himself allegedly crashing his drone inside Area 51. Strangely, the Reddit post as well as the account was removed hours later for unknown reasons. Do you think this is real?